All right, I am going to ask you to tell me the exact price of the purifier. 28 dollars, is that right? It is not. Watch that mountain climber. You will move $1 for every dollar you have missed the price of the purifier. Only $3. Very good. How much?
$25.
How much is the popper, please?
$35. Is that right? It is not. Watch the mountain climber. He is up to $5. Long way to go yet. Oh, stopped on $6. How much is the popper?
$38.
Now look at it. He's there on $6. He can move 19 steps safely. Now, don't miss that fryer by more than $19. Stay right over here by me so we can get the same picture. Tell me the price of that fryer. $70. That's $70, is it? No? Oh, I don't like the reaction of the audience. Do you think she missed it more than $19? Oh, they think you've lost and you were off to such a good start. But I'm not going to worry. He's only 15. I'm not going to worry. He's at 18. I may start worrying. He's at 20. I'm worried. He's at 21. I'm really worried. 23. Now I am worried.
Oh!